Hi guys, this is going to be a video about the current situation in baseball today. Who will win the National League Central? And who will be the second wild card team in the National League? That'll all be decided. Everything else has been decided. The scenarios break down this way. In the American League, the best record went to the Astros. Second best record went to the Yankees. The first wild card team is going to be the Oakland A's. The second wild card team is going to be the Tampa Bay Rays. The Central Division winner in the American League will be Minnesota. That's all set up. In all of these scenarios you see up here, that's the way I have it set up. Except in the National League, there's one thing that hasn't been decided yet, and that is who will win the Central Division Central Division of the National League. Will it be the Cardinals or the Brewers? Now, here's what's going to happen. Today, either one of these scenarios will happen. The Cardinals will lose and the Brewers will win, which will set up a tiebreaker for tomorrow, September the 30th, 2019. Or the Cardinals will win today, and no matter what Milwaukee does, win or lose, the Cardinals win the division. Okay? So I've got all of them covered. So let's take a look at the first one. This will be today, the 28th, right? So we look at the schedule. And when we look at the schedule, actually, I'm going to simulate over because I've already done that day. Now, we're going to look at this day here and see the records. Okay? So, we'll go down to the Brewers first. Their record is 88. See it at the top of the page there? 88 and 73. The Cardinals' record is 89 and 72. So, that's why I was saying if the Cardinals win today, and even if the Brewers win, they're still eliminated. But if the Brewers win and the Cardinals lose, then we got a deadlock. We got a tie. Okay, then what happens? Okay, let's go out and look at another scenario. Okay, this is the tie scenario. If the Brewers win and the Cardinals lose today, this is what will happen tomorrow. There'll be a playoff game between the Brewers and the Cardinals to see who wins the division. Both teams will be in the playoffs. That's not the question. The question is who's going to be the wild card entry and who's going to be the division winner entry. Okay? Like I said, all of this was set up through four simulations. I'll put a link down there in case some of you haven't seen the videos that I did about four simulations. But you can set this up in your game. Okay? Now, the reason why I don't set it up in the playoff mode is because that mode is flawed. Because it uses the records of teams from the past year to seed them, and if you see them that way, it doesn't jive with the actual way it's going to be seated in real life. Now, to be fair, I haven't looked at it in a while. Maybe they've corrected it, but if they haven't, MLB The Show, what I would like for you to do is to set up your playoffs the same way NBA 2K does. What NBA 2K does is they let you seed your team any way you want in the playoffs, regardless of record from prior year. In other words, everybody's 0-0. That's what you need to do in order for people to play the playoffs and seed the playoffs the way they want to seed them. Now, if you've done that, I apologize. I might be a minute late on that. I just gave up on your playoff system years ago and haven't even looked at it. So if I'm wrong, I'm sorry about that. But anyway, now I do have two other scenarios. Okay, let's say we get to the tiebreaker, right? If the Brewers win, this would be the score. Wait a minute. No, I did that wrong. There you go. This would be the score. 7-0. The Brewers would win that game tomorrow, according to the CPU now. But I got both of you covered, Cardinal fans. Don't have a heart attack over there in St. Louis. Okay, here we go. So we go out. That's one scenario. And one or two, you could flip them and say which is the first scenario, which is the second scenario. It doesn't matter. So if you see it matters, it just means you're picking one over the other. No, it don't. Just means somebody got to be one, somebody got to be two for demonstration purposes. Okay, so here are the Cardinals. If the Cardinals were to win that game tomorrow, if it goes to a tiebreaker, this would be the score. Oh, getting ready to mess up again. The Cardinals would win that game 9-8. It would be a heartbreaker for the Brewers. So that's the scenarios that I have set up using forced simulation. I think I got everything covered. Oh, let me show you guys the records. Okay, here are the final records. The Yankees. I had the Yankees win in 113 games. The Rays win in 88 games. The Twins win in 89 games. They won the division. Cleveland was just missing the playoffs. The Astros have the best overall record in the American League. 115 wins. The A's had the best record for a wild card team by one game over the Tampa Bay Rays. And you see the playoff is set up for the A's to be the number one and Tampa Bay to be the number two. In the National League, the Braves won the East. The Nationals came in second, which means they had the first wild card slot. Now, this could go either way. See how I got it? As of today, the Cardinals are leading the Brewers by one game. This is all done through forced simulation. I'll put a link down for those of you who are interested, because you'll have time, unless you're playing the game for tomorrow, but you'll have time to set it up, because the wild card don't start till Wednesday. So you can still force simulate and set up the playoffs the way you want them to be set up and seeded the way you want it to be seeded. Okay, so anyway, this would be today's scenario. The 29th, the Cardinals are leading the Brewers by one game. Okay. Now, if that means what? It's in flux. That's why there's no marking next to the Brewers, because they're not sure if it's going to be the Brewers or the Cardinals. It won't be the Pirates, won't be the Mets, won't be the Reds, won't be the Cubs, won't be the Phillies. So it's going to only be between the Cardinals and the Brewers, who will be the second wild card team. So it all depends. Let's go back. Take a look at that scenario again. So if St. Louis loses and the Brewers win, they'll end up in a tie, and they'll play tomorrow. If St. Louis wins, they win the division outright. There's no way, because this is the last game of the season, that the Brewers can catch them. So the Brewers are praying that the Cubs can beat the Cardinals three straight. In order for them to have a shot to win the division. And you want to win the division because what? Then you take away that wild card game, which is a wild card. You only got one shot at it. Whereas in the divisional series, you get the best three out of five. So, if you know, that's kind of like the scenario that, that kind of messed up the WNBA. You know, they had that single elimination the first two rounds of the playoffs. But you can look at it through another glass and say it's more exciting that way. But I like the wild card, you know. It took a while for me to grow on me because I'm a traditionalist. But I'm open-minded. But anyway, guys, this is it. I just wanted to show you all of those different scenarios so that you could know that you can set up all these possibilities. And all of these possibilities fed off of this particular setup. If you get this setup where I just showed you just now, where, you know, the Cardinals are leading the Brewers by one game, then you can descend and make all of these files without losing this file. You can make all of these files off of this file. Okay, that's it. Have a great day, guys. Enjoy the baseball. It trumps football today. It trumps the WNBA championship. To me, baseball is number uno, numero uno today for me. Even the Bears, my Bears. I love the Bears, but I'll be watching baseball more than I'll be watching the Bears. I love baseball. Simple as that. All right, guys. Have a great day. Take it easy.